there's a lot more to being a goaltender than just stopping the puck. You have to see the entire ice surface, anticipate, and communicate. There are a lot of similarities between what I do on the ice and what I do here in the office as the post-production supervisor. In both instances, I am the last line of defense. Someone else makes a mistake, I'm the only one back there to bail them out. And if I don't come through in the clutch, then we're all really on thin ice. I think there are certain personality traits that make me effective. I mean, you gotta keep an even keel.
Son of a bitch!
You have to handle stress well.
Come on now, God!
I'm a Libra.
I got something for you, hotshot.
I think that really shows through in the balanced approach I take.
No!
I've been editing for 15 years. I've been playing hockey for 25 years, and I'm successful in both because I believe in something I call the three E's. Energy, enthusiasm, and leadership. What? Do any of the physical skills that I use on the ice transfer directly to editing? Not that I can think of.
Hey Chris, here's that drive you wanted.